the usual trademarks of our pack swarm.
But what bot will we get? We'll get Saltspire. And I think we'll get Witch Hunter Captain now. Because I updated my bots. From Zealot. Because Zealot sucks. Well, Zealot's good, but Zealot bot. Well, Zealot with Twitch mode and as a bot kind of sucks. He always heals himself. Still not used to Glaive? That's okay.
Yeah.
It's super fun. Like, I honestly haven't used that much Glaive, but when I did, it was awesome.
Well, the sooner we find their hideout, the sooner we'll move for sure. Never have I seen such a display.
Where is... There he is. See, that's what I mean. I always jump past him. Alright, are we going that way? Can we kill that guy? Fine. We'll skip. I like never to go this way for some reason. Uh-oh. Did we kill them all? Oh, no, here they are. I don't know why I'm not using my ult more. My jump.
I smell fire.
We'll messed up the combo there, huh? So far, so good. Not doing terrible. Aww.
Over here, Mayflies.
Let me go for that health pot real quick. We get him? Die. So what's the best way to kill a Chaos Warrior? Just regular autos with the axe? Like, or heavy autos with the axe? Because I know you're supposed to, with your build, punch it, you're supposed to use hammers for Chaos, axes for Skaven. And obviously, there's armor pen properties on both, but...
Keep
I heard, I think I hear a flame rat, honestly. I don't know where he's at, though. Is he getting her? Where is he at? There he is. Where was that globe? I hear him up here. Hello? Mr. Gas there. Mr. Gas Rat? I missed what you said, sorry. Oh shit! Can we get around? Is it this way? Such a weird spot. Uh-oh. Okay, he got him. Are we ready? Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. We could hold the staircase. Just murder faster. Alright, oh. He's jumping through. Down we go. Bloody Grover dear. Oh, I'm coming for you. Chaos warriors. We can just keep going through, we'll be fine.
The world seems with challenge for righteous souls. Oh, I don't mind that, sir. Just
wish it had been me. Yeah, no sense in hanging around. Oh.
Which would you prefer? The challenges of the or those I would send you if you so weak? Kill the fire!
My destiny is to balance. Uh-oh.
Ammunition here! Fuck!
That's fine. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get sucked up in here. Oh, we have to regen.
Come on, Tori.
Oh, thank the Lord.
I'll gut you for that, Rocky.
Uh-oh. Whew. All right. Just spam attacks instead of heavy. Try to avoid charged hammers. They're weaker than charge one. Oh, two and three. So charge one only and light attacks. Oh, I tried to jump it. Not getting hooked through there.
Watch out, hook rat.
Luckily, they were all in the same animation. Against everything except for slaves. So light one and or heavy one and two are good. So basically just do this. Where do you want to go? I don't think you can. Okay, we'll hold up there, but we still have to burn all the shit, don't we? Oh, come on. Oh, we got Earth Blood. So it's better to do heavy twos and threes on slaves, but everything else is light auto and heavy ones if I need to kill like elites or something, right? Oh, okay. I gotcha. So just basically spam light auto. That's fine then. That's easier because that combo is kind of tough to do. Especially if you get block canceled or something. I like that then. For some reason, I thought this was the, like, optimal combo. Oh, they do? I'll just keep staggering them. I'm not even worried about, like, light wanting. See, I thought they patched this, but still nothing's coming up behind. Wait, Fat Shark's not gonna bring out dedicated servers? What's the best way? Just heavies with these? I guess so. Uh-oh. Patrol. Did he aggro? Dude, I got annihilated by the blood for the blood god thing. We need to back up, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. That's gonna be great. I'm gonna need this. Took a gamble there that it would die soon. I think that's, I don't know, I probably should have out my axes. I'm just worried about getting blocked or annihilated with an overhead. Ouch. Dual axe push attack, hammers charge one. So like, so push attack, that is optimal. Okay, for Chaos Warriors. Oh, he's over there, my bad. Wait, is there anything in this? Nope. I'll get him up. Want to be in here. Ooh. Ooh, go ahead and tank that. Was there anything else? Was there any ammo or any? Uh-oh. Okay. Just keep critting. I'd like to get that health pack. Did we get the health pack? We did, okay. Alright, let's keep going. Woo. In mix an axe charge. Hang on. Ouch. Mix an axe charge one as well so that you just don't waste all your. All your spam push attacks. Okay.
Stop shooting me, Carillion! Shield vermin! Incoming!
So basically, you want to do this, 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 and then just charge.
Grab those bandages, Dory! Medical supplies!
I will leave him. I'm out of here. Oh, come on, 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 come on.
You're in a bad way,
Wilkie. Ooh, that was so close.
Got your runner. I think so. A helping hand. Very well.
We could just run for it. Pick up the shit and let's go. Let's go. Ready?
Keep running, Lumberfish. Come too far to fall now.
Fuck the boss. That guy's like AFK, so. I always get confused on that one. Oh, he fell. Not a clean run, but we'll get it. We'll take it. There was no way I was going to fight that Chaos Warrior in that small ass little shed. What was the other, a rat ogre? Nah. crazy.